We were offended by the comments of Prime Minister Trudeau because I spoke myself with Prime Minister Trudeau just a week before. Prime Minister Trudeau spoke to me about the enabling the exit of Canadian civilians who were in Gaza, and Israel has done its best and made it a priority. And of course, it was offensive because we care about the citizens and the civilians in Gaza. We truly care about the humanitarian effort. This is a war which is a war on behalf of humanity against evil forces.